a communication system question as the power spectral density of real process x of t for positive frequency is shown below. The circuit is here. The value of expectation of x square of t and modulus of x of that is expectation of x of t respectively, or we have to find the expectation of x square of t, that is we can say that that as variance, that expectation of x of t is a mean value in the, we can say it in the random process terminology. The power spectral density of x of t is given as like this, a ramp signal, we can say in by seeing this as a electronics communication there, we say as is a ramp signal, and we can say as a ramp signal, but we have to shut the signals and systems mind, and we should go for the random process method. So here we have the power to the amplitude is 6, and we have the radiance, those kind of things. PST, that is power spectral density of real process, would be in both axes. Here we have only one coordinate, that is plus values. We have, there is no minus value here, they denoted no minus value. So we should go for the both sides. That's both sides. Like here we have the same thing, and we just flip the mirror image to that PSD, that is power spectral density of x of t, will get like this. When we have the expectation, that is variation, that is r of x is equal to 0, r of x is equal to of 0 equal to 1 by 2 pi integration of minus infinity to plus infinity x of ss d gamma. So it is transferable, r of x is to f of x of x is. So Fourier transform pair of these equation, that is to be these two equation, that is 1 by 2 pi multiple of 1 by 2 into 2 into 10 power 3 into 10 power 6 plus 1 by 2 2 into 10 power 3 plus 6 plus 400 plus 400, this 400, this 2 400, and this 1 by 2 into 2 into 10 power 3, this ramp signal multiple of 6, the value of amplitude, both kind of things is applied. So Fourier transforms can be reduced to 6400 divided by pi. Since the PSD, the power spectral density of x of t, does not contain any DC component, hence mean value of x of t is 0. When the value of x of t is 0, expectation, that is expectation of x of t, mean value could be 0, because there is no value for the x of t. The function itself is getting 0, so there is no way to find the mean value of to that function. So expectation of x of t equal to 0. This is how we have to approach the random process questions. Thank you. Your comments are welcomed.